Hello, in this question, the mass of the rod is M, that is the mass, and moves like move.